Over. Right at the final whistle. Ball given away. Taken on that right side. Polo in the box. Looking to cut it back. And it goes in. The sub, Rui Diaz.
Alisson is calling for a handball here, and I don't think it is. I think this comes off his thigh. We'll have to see. I wonder if the assistant referee is flagging this one down.
Could that be?
Well, he better be sure, I'll tell you that, because this is a huge call. The referee is going to try and separate the players now and have a word with his AR. If he whistles this is a handball, oh my goodness.
We still haven't seen a look.
Well, we said Brazil were just tempting Peru to come forward, and they came forward with a vengeance. Polo does extremely well down this right-hand side, and he fires it across. And it was Rui Diaz at that back post.
Based on this, the players believe that the goal may have been taken away, but we haven't seen a signal yet that indicates it. I believe the referees just want to talk.
Fourth official here. Because you're not supposed to use video replay if it's not available. So
right.
If you see something on the scoreboard or whatever, you're technically not supposed to use that. And Dr. Joe Macnick, FIFA match commissioner, can obviously clarify that. But
let's wait and see first what the call is. He is not.
And let's remember, JP, Brazil were very fortuitous early in the tournament on the call against Ecuador that was not out of bounds.
Again, we still haven't seen a look.
I wish they could patch that feed into our ears. Is it a handball? Are you sure? No, I don't know. Is it a handball?
Well, like you said, you better be sure. This is a very expensive call for somebody. A lot of money at stake in this tournament, a lot of pride as well.
And that would be Brazil out. Out of the tournament.
Yeah.
If this stands with 13 minutes to go.
This call might cost Dunga his job. That's how big it could be. He still hasn't signaled whether it's a goal or not.
I'm nervous sitting here. I'm on edge to see which way this is going to go, because what a fantastic moment this would be for Peru.
This is, by the way, this is taking too long. Too long.
Completely right, JP. The indecisiveness at this point, you either know or you don't. How many opinions can you get?
Well, it's a goal or it's not a goal. It's a penalty. It's not a penalty. You can't let it go this long. Cannot. What is the signal? No one knows. See where they kick the ball off.
Goal.
Yep.
He's given the goal.
He pointed.
Peru into the lead. 12 minutes go on the verge of their first win against Brazil in 30 years. Now we're going to get a look at it, and I wonder if the delay on the replay was because it's. Well, I can't even see from there. Oh, I mean, the way he just throws his hand behind his back, it makes me think it is. That is a handball.
Wow.
I believe. We can slow it down here. Oh, that's a handball.
Yes, yes, yes.
Diego Maradona. And they're right. The Brazilian players have an absolute right to be furious there.
Did
you say that that's karma?
All right. FIFA match.